Two of the attendees were brave enough to share with us their story of their son.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so bright?